What a perfect day for football we've got here. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ. Beforehand, we'll soon find out.
Smith. Well, they're better than that. That's rather sloppy. And now a throw-in. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Careless there. Here's Taylor.
A great chance to go in front.
Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Barrera.
To go in front now.
Here's a chance for the lead because he's given a penalty.
Well, what a silly challenge, and that might just tip this match in the favour of the team that's won it.
The decision is made by the referee. It is a penalty, and the card is yellow.
I just wondered about the colour there. I thought I saw red coming out for a second, but no. I think the booking is fair enough.
That's a terrific penalty. Well, he's taken plenty of penalties before, and it showed with that confident strike.
Yeah, he's a man you can depend on in these situations because he does keep a clear and cool head.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Probing the pass. There's a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Reed. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Smith. Coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch. Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Oh, they've lost the ball. Reed. Barrera. Looped over the defenders for the forward to chase. Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. Nicely lined up for the set-piece specialist here with this free kick.
Oh, I've seen him bury these from this distance.
Well, that's a clever pass. Couldn't keep it. That's a great interception. Oh, I love to see that. The referee playing the advantage. And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass. Well, Ali's come and pinched the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly because the attacker will go down at the slightest touch.
Throw in to come. Referee's done very well here. He let the game go on, but he knew there was a yellow card infringement in that move, and now he's gone back and shown the yellow.
Yeah, it was a definite booking. The player's got no complaints.
Chance to get the ball in the box.
Oh, great chance. What an important goal this may well be.
They're two ahead now, building a platform for victory.
I know he does like a volley, and he's shown it here. No wonder he's celebrating it afterwards.
Restarting at 2-0. Striding forward, purposefully. Barrera. To Chen.
Now, I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession. No wonder they're winning. With that possession, they've taken their chances. They've played some lovely football to be comfortably on top here.
It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. In behind the defenders.
In the clear in front of goal.
An excellent chance. More than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition any knockdowns as well.
Reed. Well, could be a booking here. Oh, decisive from the referee, no doubt in his mind that that was a yellow card.
I don't know, you know, Martin, I know another referee might not book him for that offence.
Chen, Barrera, players up in support if he needs them. Intercepted here. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Taking on the defenders. Well, space to get the cross in. And there's the cutback. Read the intentions. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Done well to protect possession for his team. Saw the ball, went for it. Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation. Barrera. It's a heavy touch. And up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. Got the ball back. An incisive pass. He's got support in the centre. Well, it is half-time now, and you can hear what the fans are thinking about. They didn't think it was a penalty. For me, the referee got it right. But is that sense of injustice that you're hearing as the players go in and they're not winning?
No, the natives far from happy here. They're giving their own players plenty of stick as they go off. They're demanding more. They've got a right to expect more than they've seen in that first...
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? Now Reed, Barrera. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Taiwo. Trying to pass their way back into the game, but it's just not happening. Zamora. Ward. and he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see.
It's a very good effort to stop that cross.
Well, this crowd's turned up the volume. They haven't had too many chances to get excited about, but there could be one here.
It's not really away. Poor clearance. He stopped the opposition, gets the ball out of harm's way. And the ball knocked away long. It's Ward.
Taiwo.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Wanting to shoot, trying to shoot.
Well, he's cleared the danger. Taylor. Barrera.
That's not what he wanted to do. A poor pass.
Swallow. It's Ward. Taiwo.
And that's given away possession. A real chance here. Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop. Corner's taken. Taking on a couple of opponents now. And he's just cut it out in the nick of time, the crucial moment.
He's given possession away here.
Let's fly! Shot blocked here. It goes out wide again. And there's the cutback.
And Smith, Taiwo.
Well, they use the forward in these positions, dropping deep, he lays it off, and they play from there.
Well, he's got away from him.
Smith. Can find some space here on the flanks.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Difficult for the defence. Takes on the shot! Straightforward work for the goalkeeper.
Here's Taylor, Barrera. Here's Wardle.
Slipping it through. Room in which to attack. Switch of emphasis going inside. Here's the chance. Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored. Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he'll want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
So off they go again, trying to make some sort of mark in a game that they're being dominated in.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
And they've got a man out wide.
Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Zamora.
He's made the interception. An incisive pass.
Ooh, that's a dangerous move, sliding for the ball in the box like that. And a big clearance out of danger and out of play in the end.
Poor on the ball.
That's how to tackle.
And that's a turnover in play.
And on the clock, 8 more minutes.
Striding forward, purposefully. Now he could play it into the danger area.
He has to clear it.
Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? Well, there are times where you can understand players getting sent off with the heat of the battle,
But in this circumstance, that's daft.
Well, absolutely stupid, isn't it? And I'm sure his manager will get stuck into him for that, because it's a lack of professionalism.
So easy in possession. Barrera. Todd. Lovely, incisive pass. It's very good skill. He's made the defender look a bit awkward there. It's War. Taiwo. Swallow.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. They've opened him up here.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Good interception there. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Taiwo.
The goalkeeper paying the price. The goal unguarded, the goal conceded.
A strike of awesome power from an awesome player.
I couldn't believe it when he took on this strike, Martin, but he's connected with it beautifully, giving the keeper no chance.
He's set. It's finished now with the final whistle.